What I did, trace the image with trace tool, selected these vectors and grouped them, and did an offset of 3 millimeters. Then ungroup them to original layer. Then copy that vector and place it on a new layer. This vector is for cutout 3 millimeters and mil, and bevel edge 90 degree V groove bit. Vectors for eyes drawn in, and the teeth adjust and scale a bit.